eyes are blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you could lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
Yeah. Thank you. Come on, keep going, mate! Hi, Peter. Come on, Peter.
Thank you.
Casper, will ya?
Come on, 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 come on
Come on, Chris! 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 Come Come on, we got the lead! Come on!
Yeah, trying to join people, Come on, Oh, my God! Come on now. Nathan O'Reilly won't see anything.
Yeah, I see that.
Stay up! Up your pass again! On your end!
Go party, win time! First of all, may I congratulate two teams on two tremendous games. Two games of football that both of them can remember with pride, and that they can both recall that it was a joy to take pride in them. Two games that were played in a fine, gracious and sporting manner. And I think that while Ballina, that you will go home tonight possibly disappointed, I believe that on the day when you reflect and look back on it, that certainly on today's farm, Upperchurch, I think were unbeatable.
We saw football, as I said, that has done credit to both teams.
And I compliment both of them, and I compliment the people behind them. Those who have trained them, those who have coached them, and those who have brought them this far. It's a credit to you, and something you can look back on with satisfaction. I think it would be remiss of me, and remiss of all of us, before I hand this trophy over to Jerry, that we wouldn't pay our respects and our tribute and our remembrance to J.J. Nevin, and in particular to J.J. Nevin's family and their sad loss. Certainly, They will always remember that, and that particular day and that particular occasion. Deshin, for Volum on Cornshaw of Runner, Gordian Captain, certainly a man who played the captain's part today.
Hey.
Broke already. I'm not going to make too much of a speech. I'm not good at it. It's just an honour and a privilege to collect this cup on behalf of Upperchurch Drombane GA Club. It's not often we get to a county final. It's not very often we win a county final. And this is for all the lads who played down through the years and never won nothing. This is for you, lads. I'd just like to thank our three selectors, Packy, Patsy and Rody, who put in a huge effort this year. And in bringing Walty and Michal in, that know more about football than any of us know about it. And I think that proved today that we learned something from him, because without him we wouldn't have won it. So this is to the three selectors and our trainer and physio. Our kind sponsors in the parish, they looked after us tremendous in the past couple of weeks. Three Ryans, Oliver Noel and Dinny, Canans and Bill Murray, they looked after us tremendously, and we couldn't but thank you enough but by bringing this back. And I'd just like to commend Ballina on a great performance, and I'd just like you to put your hands together and give them a great round of applause. I'm going to sign off now. It's just that it'll take some filling, but we'll fill it. And
tonight I'm gonna have myself a good time. Happy life. And the world turning inside out. Floating around in ecstasy. So stop. Good time, having a good time. Shooting star leaping through the sky.